breaking news overnight.
Orlando police are investigating after they say a man was shot inside a car at a McDonald's drive-thru. This was the scene last night near the intersection of Colonial Drive and John Young Parkway. Police tell us the victim went to the hospital with minor injuries. Investigators haven't released details on a possible suspect or what may have led to the shooting.